Dungeon gameplay. Part 10.
You know, it looks like I'm just like the wallpaper of a moving loading screen, and like, it's trying to push me down, but I'm coming back up. You know what I'm saying? You don't? Okay, that's good for you. This camera is actually so clear right now. I'm in the wrong area at the wrong way.
Alright, yeah.
Like that?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, here we go. You know how long it took me to get that? I actually had a perfect picture of that wallpaper right there that you saw earlier, like 2 seconds ago. And then I switched controllers. See? This one was dying, so I switched to this one, and then it left. So, we had a remake. Okay, it's not as good as the first one. So let's continue. Oh, what the hell? Are these a bunch of animals over here? Animals. Yeah, I meant to say animals. Alright, here we go. What? Oh, God. How could you? Not for me. I never felt this way. Just a little PDA. Yeah. What the hell is going on? Egyptian hanging.
Stop, stop, Mararuka! I met you!
Why is there a rope? What the hell is going on? I do not even know what just happened. One guy died and then she went insane. Started killing a bunch of people. Oh, really?
I am sorry. It is just. He was such a gentle soul. So once had me treat a wounded dog he had caught in a snare. Why would I do this?
I have seen this before. In Siwa. I'm looking for the sole leader responsible. Blevius.
The proconsul?
That sack of rancid godshit murdered my son, raised my village, and now marches through your land with the life of Amun-Ra. Come. Let us search this farm. Look for survivors. I am by Kosiwa.
Praxa of this land gone mad.
That's a nice name for a movie.
Why would Flavius do this? They are just poor Siwan farmers.
They stood in this farm.
I'm so into that song right now, PDA by, I don't know the guy's name, but it's called PDA. I was told it's called PTA. Searched it up, it was called PDA. Alright, song to find.
Ooh, ooh!
Oh, he's someone that has a broken pencil.
Lynette, are you all right? You're all right.
What happened here?
Rejects a magnificent soup with the lion's head. Took anyone who could work. Farm friends, my son Kade, everyone. Then dark eyes hooded as a river. I wanted to throw stones to shoot him off. Something golden, bright on his claws. Head down, crowing as they fell before him. Some by their own hands, others by the dearest to them. Against nature, everyone crying, screaming, running, dying.
How did you end
with... No one sees the limit. An old woman's husk with slouted eyes. But I saw them. Didn't cry out. Bit my tongue till I choked on the blood.
The men did this.
We were going for them. I'm not sure since she saw them, but the way her eyes...
I will try. Let you rob me of my boy.
Let us go in my car. Because she looks blind.
Oh, I guess she's not blind. Just old eyes. That thing.
For your son.
You must miss him very much. Oh, my waking is now.
You will see him again in the field of leaves.
I hope so. Lynette spoke of the home with the huntress.
Yes, Cyrene. The shining port of Roman conquest. It is north of here.
If Flavius is there, I will find him and destroy every fiber of his car.
I would trust him with my life and yours as a magistrate to hear petitioners in the Agora. Give him this. I hope this heals the madness in Iceland. I pray you get the justice you seek, Bayek.
Why would they take the next Sunday?
The citadel cast a long shadow over Cyrenaica. There are General Agrippa and Flavius preparing for war.
Against Egypt.
Do you doubt their ambition?
No. They won't stop until I stop them.
I will bring Nenet to my clinic in Balagrey, south of the temple of Asclepius. Though that place must be troubled enough.
I will find you if I can.
Clean with fire. One bad apple. Are these both main quests here? No, we got one main quest. Okay, so one bad apple. It's a healer, Pelix, and Bayek to help her investigate the story. Okay, so that's a 3,000 legendary spear, of course. The good Roman Pelix. Oh, and of course, if you go to events here, at the bottom, we got the Trial of Sobek. Yes, the Trial of Sobek. The Anubis trial already happened, now we're gonna do a trial. There's 3 days left, and I did not book this until yesterday, I think it was. So that's what we're gonna get through this. We should be into the trial of Drobek by Monday night, I think it ends. I think it ends, at least. I don't know. So we're gonna go back to the final. Now it's a level 40 quest. We're like a level 37 right now. Let's go to gear quickly. Yeah, we're about to finish level 37. So I think by the time we get to level 39, we'll be able to do that quest. Those guys won't be that hard then. Did I have it on my last stream? I think I did, yeah. I got a chariot. Yeah, I think I did have it on my last stream. Oh, and if you know, Black Friday did end today. Canadian Black Friday. We don't have a Black Friday. Like, if you live in the US or any other country, they would do it for one day. But Canada, they just, they're like, yo, we need more sales, man. So we got a Black Friday weekend, Black Friday week, then there's Black Friday month that goes to like January. But that, no, Boxing Day month goes until January. And of course, there's Cyber Monday. And we have like so many on sale days, and we never do anything for like one day. Maybe. Oh, yo, we're heading to the Roman camps. What's happening? Did I just go back down the hill I came from? I feel like I did. I don't know, I did too. Whoa! What the hell? Oh, there goes my chair. Let's go. It's like a flying 360 death. Another gladiator arena? This one's empty though, there's nobody in it. Okay. Oh, I think this is a new gladiator arena that we unlock here. So let's go check it out. I think it's already unlocked, actually. Yeah, I think it's like Hippodrome, it's automatically unlocked. I tried the Hippodrome one time. Earned mounts and weapons by confronting your opponents. And I never actually got around. I don't think I've ever been to this area before. But yeah, I don't think I've been to this city. No, it's a different guy. It's a different person.
Came back from Balagher with a capital. Demanded my taxes for the year. They burned my car when I flew.
And you are sure it was Leander's men?
My wife said no good would come of the fight.
I hate it when she's right. Leander will pay. You have my word.
Your word, Diocles? Will not sow my scorched fields? Bring my ghost back to life? I am done with you. End this land. Your word.
And how has our most venerated magistrate extorted you, Egyptian?
Praxila said you could help him. I am by.
Is he all right?
As well as anyone can be, slavius desecrating your land. I followed that fucker's murderous trail all the way from Siwa.
So the rumors?
True. As are his preparations for war.
One more oppressor. Egypt will never be stable again. Invasions upon invasions. Flavius will make of Egypt one giant tomb. He rules from the Acropolis, but is crawling with Romans. I pray the dice fall in your favor, Bayek. I must deal with his lapdog, the magistrate Leander. Seek me out again, if you would be a friend to Kyrie.
Thank you, Diocles. It is time for my son to enter the field of reeds.
We're finally gonna kill this guy. It's like the beginning here. What's this guy saying?
Get many Egyptians in Syria.
You'll get no judgment from the mouse, but you did stick out.
The mouse? And not title, my friend.
Yes, I am the mouse, because I can access them all hard-to-find trinkets. If you follow me to my shop, I'll show you. Bows, blades, scepters, you won't be disappointed. The mouse guarantees it. Sir.
Buy it. All right. Let's see what you have, Mouse. Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans added women. Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to. People think
the Greeks invented the threesome, obviously.
I am an entrepreneur.
They probably were craving for it. They're like, yo, we need something more better than that threesome. Yo, let's add another person. What the hell? Is this a trap? Did you trap here? She's a fire sword. Combat in this game. So open.
The Roman swine must have taken my chest to the barracks. Please, will you recover it?
And why would I do that?
Because you know what it's like to be brushed aside, victimized by those who hold themselves above you. The mouse will die on the streets with no living to support him. And what of the children? Will no one think of the children?
What children, yo?
I will probably spare a fine reward for my savior.
I would not want the children on my conscience.
God bless you, Sir Bayek. I will wait for you in the market behind the baths. Good luck, my friend.
I don't even know what the children have to do. I swear this guy doesn't even have any kids. This guy just brought up children at like some random excuse that has nothing to do with relation to what he's doing. But I guess we're helping him anyway. Think about the children. You ever seen that? You ever seen a show like, think about the children? And guys like, yeah, use the children to get into small places you can't normally reach. And those are, they think she's going insane. So here we are. Oh, that's a nice cave. Side? Check it out. Nothing. Okay, Oh, it's a room that came up in. I like the mist. The mist of the waters. Captain, that remind me of, you ever watched the movie Tintin? Based on the show, they made the first movie, and I don't think they ever made the second one. Oh, yo, this guy has got mini boats here. Trying to get attacked. I don't think they're making a second one. They've been saying they are, but I haven't seen any trailers. Probably gonna sting. Probably gonna bleed. Nah, it's gonna be good. They should make one of those super realistic games where they're like they say when you die, your bowels get released. I don't know if that's actually true. It might be. And then if that is true, they should make a super realistic game for that. Whatever happens every time you kill someone. That'd be nasty, but you gotta make it realistic, right? Okay, let's get to the actual fort here. Oh, there's a way in. We have an opening. Let's go in. What the hell? Dude, I'm dead. I've been dead 4 times. This guy hit me in the head and the other guy just smashed me down. Look at that. We need to watch out for those side guards.
What the hell?
I don't even know how you do that. Oh, what? We're back outside? What? Alright, let's just go straight in here. If you want to learn how to go inside, just gotta climb these walls here and talk about random stuff you don't even need to talk about. So, as you see, we are climbing the... I should really stop talking at some point. It's gonna let down. If I were an assassin, I'd probably get caught or killed at the beginning. Well, I am an assassin and I don't see that happening. Because I'm not assassin. This guy, Fabian.
He's think I can't feel you skulking in the shadows, Bayek of
Sin? The Apple of Eden looks so much bigger.
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son's death, Roman!
No. Egyptian. Now you will bow before your god!
You murdered my son! My friend!
Hey, when you're able to do that, I thought you were buried.
Why didn't you kill me when you had the chance in Alexandria?
You should have joined the Order. You lead us! But you chose slavery.
I didn't choose slavery.
The man who killed my son, cowering in another temple.
Now you have spirit people working at me.
These are nothing but tricks.
I'm gonna assassinate. Okay. Where do you go? Stop.
Et quid dem comandi?
You're not the people I want, so. Okay. I don't know what you want. I just want to see more of them. Find an
your time on this sand has ended!
Your mind will break eventually, just like all the others.
For you, I shall take out the blue bubble.
Ow. My potential.
What the hell did you do to me? This one of those things where I die a bunch of times. I thought I died first. This is bullshit. Why don't you come fight me like a real man? Stop using your ghosts. Your army of the dead. Your day is falling. Here, this, watching that the fire can't shit. here. Take a look here. Okay. Taken, I destroyed his entire army and I lost all my health in like the first and the beginning of the whole hospital. I was like 80 of it.
Oh, that's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the Order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last. Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
I can't do it again! I can't do it!
It's all right, Papa.
No.
No. He's gonna kill him.
I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of reeds.
Again.
I must know our son's car has been put to rest.
We're almost there. Last of the Magi. The 5,000. Oh no, you don't. Where'd he go? Oh, he went down. Get all these. Oh, there it is. He can light a fire and I'll be going.
Can't you get him?
No, I'm just too quick. Two bad boss. See, looks empty.
This is the shining city of Cyrene.
Let's see. Temple of Zeus. Oh, Zeus in this game. I mean, Zeus, right? Zeus. Oh, we got a den? Stages here. This is our final destination. I've never been to this area before. The final destination here. Once we get that, we've unlocked the full map of Egypt.
Haven for travel companies. Welcome response.
Do the last Magi quest in our next mission here. We're gonna take out all the monks. They're like all gathered in this fire. take out a Roman general.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go to cold gear. Go to sleep darts. Move that to fireball.
What the hell?
I don't even know how I lost all my health doing that. It just was just too good to be true. I like my skills. If I do those arenas, I think I get more up speed than that. Is this like an actual fort or? We got a new heavy blade, hold on. I think this is an actual one. This is a Roman camp, but no, there's no Romans here in this camp. I guess we're in the wrong place. What's this?
Ego, stand down, leave it alone!
Yeah, you know what it says, but stand down. What the hell is that? Is that a goblin? Did anyone else see that goblin, yo? Looked like a freaking Denny goblin. Oh, no, it's one of these guys. Not a newbie. You're a newbie, you're gonna keep on dying for me. Wrong weapon.
They are rare. The Roman presence here is zealous and oppressive.
Which side of this? Actually, you know what we can do right now? We can run into the final part of the map here. Run into the final part of the map and fought the entire world. There goes the chariot again. No, it's not enough. We need more. More XP. Welcome to the final part of the world. What's it called? Before we go into it. I don't know what it's called. Perishing. Probably not how you pronounce it, but... It's beautiful. Beautiful.
and you take a right. This right way. It's obviously not the right way. Wrong way.
Because I've never felt this way.
I think that was a mess up, or we missed something here. That's not right. No, I guess that's everything, right? No, wait, here, that's the last one. No wonder I messed up. There's one more, and we're not traveling there. So, I forgot that that's the last. I got so confused, I'm like, it didn't work, what? So we are level 38 now, and we have only one level left till we reach maximum level capacity. Oh, that how you turn this guy? Nice. Alright. So that's been our stream for today. The final weighing. We'll see you next time with either the trial of Sobek or what's the other one called? The Last Magi. Here on the Smooth Game. We'll see you next time. Adios. Amigo. That's a nice way to end off, right? Am I right? No? No, I'm not right? You can't see me, so it doesn't really matter. Or does it?